don't forget, your Freud papers are due on Thursday. Make sure you do it the right way, APA, Works Cited page, and citations within the paper itself. Okay, good luck. I expect great papers from all of you. Thank you.
Man, I love college. I love it.
That party last night.
All right, everybody. I gotta head back to class for a little bit. That party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we'd take
hey, you know what's going down. I've been meaning to ask you, is something wrong? You've been really quiet lately.
Nothing's wrong with me. I just didn't want to get in the way now that you're dating Jason.
Okay, you won't get in my way. You're my best friend, and Jason can't change that. So stop being so goofy, and let's go get something to eat, because I'm starving.
Yeah, I guess I am pretty hungry. Hey, did you finish your Freud essay yet?
I was going to get around to it later tonight.
How did I know that one? Well, maybe I can give you some pointers. Let's get out of here.
Sounds good.
Come on. What you want? What you want? Come on.
All right, Chelsea.
Hey.
I was about to text you, see if you want to go out for lunch. You know, big game's coming up. I could use a good meal.
Mm-hmm. Well, Luke and I were going to go grab a bite in the Union. Do you want to come with us?
No, that's okay. I don't got much time. How about we go out to a movie later?
Yeah, that sounds good. I'll see you later then.
Yeah, all right, good. See you later.
Okay.
Bye.
I don't think Jason likes me very much.
Don't be silly. Jason likes everyone. He might be a jock, but he's really nice to me.
Well, he might be nice to you, but there's just something that just doesn't seem, a little off about him.
I think you've been reading too much Freud. Easy does it, Dr. Phil. You'll burst that big brain of yours.
You're just jealous I'm so smart. Anyway, Dr. Phil's the one that's going to be helping you with your essay.
Tell you what I learned from school, but I could tell you a story or two.
Hey, did you hear about Chelsea? She's been dating Jason Anderson.
That's what I heard. He is so cute.
I mean, he's the star of the basketball team. She's so lucky. Everybody wants to hang out with him.
I'd like to do more than just hang out with him. He looks pretty good in a basketball uniform.
Probably looks damn good without it too.
Here comes Chelsea now.
Okay, I'm gonna chat with the girls
for a minute. Hello, ladies.
Hey. Hey, why don't you come over to our dorm tonight so we can hang out?
Oh, that sounds like fun. But I got this essay due, and I was gonna go see a movie with Jason, so.
Oh, come on, you can do that essay tomorrow. I really wanted to show you my new dance routine we'll be doing at the game tomorrow night.
I really gotta get that essay done.
Why don't you just have Nerd Boy do it? He's like in love with you. He'll do anything for you.
Okay, his name is Luke, and we're just friends. And I don't want to take advantage of him. We've been friends since, I don't know, we were 5. I'll do it myself. I'll be fine.
Have it your way, but you're going to be missing out on all the fun.
All right, well, you ladies have fun, and I'll see you later.
Hey, what's up, Jason? Pumped for the big game tomorrow night?
Ah, dang, man. That hurts.
What did you do to your hand? Did you punch somebody?
No, nobody, but there is someone I like to beat the shit out of.
Wow, who's the man on your hit list?
No, that's not a guy. It's a little dude that's hanging out with Chelsea.
That Luke kid? He's just a little computer nerd.
Yeah, but he's starting to piss me off.
Come on, man, don't worry about that. You're the man on this campus. How about we go clubbing tonight? We can get with them girls we saw last weekend.
I can't, man. I have plans hanging out with Chelsea. I'm going to a movie.
It's your loss. I'll see you out on the court in 5 minutes. But make sure you get that hand looked at first, okay?
All right, man. I see you on the court.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
Going too bad.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. What happened to your eye? It looks awful.
I don't really want to talk about it.
You don't want to talk about it? We're best friends. Come on. We talk about everything.
I didn't want to say anything, but it was Jason. You know, he just flew off it and told me to stay away from you, and I made a joke and he didn't like it, so this was his witty response.
I can't believe he would do something like that. He seems so nice.
Yeah, I know you like him a lot, but I probably just pissed him off when I made a joke about him being a big shot on campus.
Well, go put some ice on that eye and we'll study later in your apartment. There's something I need to do first.
All right. I'll see ya.
But don't totally blame him. I probably deserve this.
No one deserves this. I'll see you later.
So, what time are you guys going to the game tonight?
I think at 8, something
eight?
Like that.
Okay, works for me.
Hey!
Guys, I can't talk right now.
That was weird.
What? That's strange.
Jason, you got lucky. You didn't break anything. You just bruised your knuckles, okay? Keep the ice on it for 20 minutes and we'll check you before the game.
All right.
Okay?
Thanks. Hey, Chelsea, what are you doing here?
I think you know what I'm doing here. I just saw what you did to Luke.
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me. You punched Luke in the face. How could you do something like that?
I didn't punch him. What's that little liar telling you?
Look who's lying. How'd you hurt your hand, Jason? I suppose you just accidentally hit him in the face.
I didn't punch him in the face. I hit my hand against the door. I haven't even seen Luke since I saw you guys yesterday.
Whatever, Jason. You can save the lies for your next girlfriend.
Wait, Chelsea, wait.
Jason's game is really off tonight.
Well, I wonder why.
Yeah, didn't you hear about the whole black eye ordeal?
Apparently, Chelsea said that Jason gave Luke a black eye, but Jason said he's lying.
That Luke kid is a total weirdo. It wouldn't surprise me.
Well, I don't know. I mean, Luke seems like a nice guy, but Jason certainly can be induced back sometimes.
The only one with issues is Chelsea, but that's okay. Maybe I can make Jason feel better after the game tonight.
Dear Lord, Abby, can't you control your hormones for one conversation? I don't care what either of you say, there's something seriously wrong with that Luke kid.
Come on in.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey.
How's it going?
Good. How's the eye treating you?
Oh, you know, it's looking a little better, but it still hurts pretty bad.
Yeah, I bet. I just can't believe this happened. I'm so sorry. He even lied to me about it.
Well, just forget about it. You know, sometimes you think you know a person and you just don't.
Well, does it still hurt now?
Yeah, still hurting.
Well, do you have ibuprofen or like Advil?
Yeah, I think I have some in the bathroom.
Okay. All right, well, I will go grab some for you. Okay. I couldn't find any ibuprofen.
That's okay. Hey, could you give me the bag of ice in the freezer?
Yeah. Here you go, sir.
Thanks, Chels. You should totally be in the medical school.
Yeah, right. Anyways, just keep the ice on your eye, and I have to go work on my Freud essay, so I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, thanks for coming.
I'll see you
tomorrow.
Type 1 antipsychotic use to treat schizophrenia. I don't understand. Hi!
Hey, thought you were doing your Freud essay.
I am working on my essay. I decided to do a little research on schizophrenia. You know, Freud could have been a schizophrenic.
Freud wasn't schizophrenic. He didn't even believe in schizophrenia because it has nothing to do with what schizophrenia actually is.
You seem to know a lot about schizophrenia, Luke.
I know a lot of things, but I have the feeling that your interest in schizophrenia has nothing to do with Freud.
What are you even talking about?
You were never a good liar, Chels.
I'm sorry, Luke. I saw the medicine in your cabinet, and I wanted to know what it was for.
What's the medicine for? Medicine's for that nerd that everybody laughs at on campus. It's for that geek that you keep around just to do your homework.
Luke, I'm sorry if I made you angry, but I just wanted to help you.
Help me? I'll show you what you can help me with.
Luke, what are you doing?
You gonna dive or?
I don't know. But am I?
I didn't want to like. I was like.
I decided to do it on schizophrenia.
Oh. Okay.
Makeup. Where's our makeup artist?
What are you even talking about?
I don't even know.
What's his line after it?
I don't care what either of you say. There is something seriously wrong with Luke. I'm so sorry. I did not practice my last line. So the whole time I'm like, dear Lord.
Try it again.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I mean, he's the basketball star of the. Sorry. 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 No, like.
Doing some research on schizophrenia for the Freud essay.
I don't remember the rest of my lines.
Okay.
Schizophrenia has nothing to do with Freud.
What are you talking about?
Damn it. Thanks, Chels. But I get the idea that your sudden suspicion and that nerd that everybody laughs at on campus. Well, I'm not going to help you do your homework anymore.
I'll be fine. Have it your way, Chelsea, but dang it. I lost my voice.
I was like, oh my gosh.
The camera loves me.
This filming is getting to Charles' head.
Just having fun. Come on, leave me alone.
That's okay. Maybe I can make Jason feel better after the game tonight.
Dear Lord! Why don't you calm your heart? Calm your heart.
Don't play dumb with me, Jason. I know what you did to Luke, you asshole!
You
want to leave
here?
It was unbelievable.
But there's just something that seems a little off about him to me.
Okay.
Good. Let's try it again. We'll just do it on the hill.
Yeah, let's do it without the tripod. Yeah, sorry.
Sorry.
Okay. I was like, wait, you see it. Okay. Okay. So
you.
Yeah.
Hey, Jess. Hey, guys. I gotta talk. I got.
You gotta talk. Awesome. Hey.
What are you doing?
Well, that's not how you stab someone.
No.
Well, I don't want to be like in the slow motion. Jeepers.
I'm